Behind me was a church, and it was completely destroyed by the earthquake. And what's really sad and ironic is that this sign over here says that this building is a historic building, it belongs to the tourism board, and this building may not be broken down without permission. And here the earthquake has just destroyed it.